sword logic. The impetus of the hive. Oryx, the Taken King, brother to Savathun and Zebu Araf, sought whispers from the worms of fundament and dredged this truth from the deep. All things must prove their right to exist. The rest will die in terror. There is neither escape nor exemption. Simple. Essential. Beautiful to know. Oryx led his sisters down the bladed path. We have tested ourselves against horrors. We emerge changed. Through this, we become stronger. We become free. We will avail ourselves of our enemy's tools. Zebu Araf believes every death proves the sword logic. That she unveils the false shape of the Traveler's lie by her blade. But she needs her truth. She is desperate for its vindication. She wishes for a world without grief, or pity, or doubt. Not baleful, not beautiful. A childish cry. The Hive call us liars, the unfree, deniers of the all-edged truth. But I take the power the sword logic offers not out of desperation, but desire. For Crota. Oryx. Savathun. Wield their killers as a knife. The Hive know this truth as well as any logic. I am here, and they